So how was your trip, babe?
Yeah, it was fun.
Is somebody in the shower?
Not that time, no of.
Well, what is all that noise going on in there? Kayla, who is that guy and why is he in your bathroom?
This is a genie, he's my assistant.
I will assist thee and fulfill all needs for my master.
Kayla, what the hell is this? What is this guy talking about?
Jean here was just leaving, dear, isn't that right, Jean?
No, I see what's going on here. I'll think I will leave you two alone. I'll leave.
No, Eric, wait, don't leave. I can explain.
Don't be sad, master. I am here to make you happy.
I'm not sad, I'm pissed you ran my fiancé away and I told you to go home.
But this is my new home, I am forever yours.
I am sorry I let you in, but you cannot stay here. I am engaged, and another man in my house would be weird.
But master, I am not human, remember?
I know, Zeannie, but you still have to disguise yourself as a human.
What if I just stay in my bottle when your fiancé is around?
No, see, that won't work because he might start to question why I have a green bottle laying around or might try to drink it thinking it's liquor.
Thinking, okay, how about this, master?
Hold the thought, Ian, I have a phone call. You on your way now? Alright, yeah, I'll be here. Ian, you have to get in your bottle, my friend is on her way over. Where did the cat come from? Zeannie, where are you? Are you in your bottle?
I am right here, master. I am the kitty.
Oh god, Zeannie, just stay up here for now. My friend is here. I will be right back. Don't you move. What's up, girl? Come on in.
So how was your vacation?
It was great. I had a blast.
Did you meet any hot guys?
Something like that.
Kayla, I didn't know you had a cat. He is so cute.
Drink it back in your bottle.
Did you tell him to get back in his bottle?
No, I said I'm about to go get your bottle.
You feed your cat milk with a bottle.
Well, you see, a clown is only a kid and so yeah, I feed him through a bottle for now.
Oh, that is so cute. Well, I am going to get going, girl. I'll see you tomorrow at work.
Alright, bye, girl.
Why does the disown the master?
I appreciate everything you've done for me, Zeannie, but there's just no room for you in my life. I have a career and a fiancé.
That one he's made of ice, he could never make thee happy. For over 2,000 years I've been in that bottle, Then you came along and set me free.
You have made me so happy. You don't know how much joy you have brought to thee?
No.
So thou must relax.
Whoa, Zeannie, put me down, Zeannie, stop that!
Now is this not better?
Well, yeah, it is kinda relaxing, like laying on a cloud. So how did you end up in that bottle anyway?
So a wicked and powerful wish put me in there because I would not ask her to marry me.
Ah, poor thing, that must have been crazy.
Oh yes, it was. Would you like to see?
Zeannie, what is all of this? We just did this in New York City. Zeannie, you have to get rid of all this stuff and turn off this music before somebody hears it.
Is she having some kind of welcome home party or something?
I don't know, maybe I should call her.
Zeannie, I tell you what, let's just get your bottle and take it down to the ship.
So that's what's been going on while I've been out of town. You've been talking to this Flucy. Oh, but the heifer got a bottle and ship. You've been drinking again, Harold, cheating on me over at her house, huh?
I'm sorry, ma'am, I wasn't talking to your husband, sir. I was talking to your smoke. I thought it was a friend of mine. Oh, Miss Jackie, we were having a little barbecue.
Are you having a welcome home party or something?
I just had a taste for some barbecue, that's all.
Shall we go inside?
Wait, why don't we just stay out here? It's much cooler.
I hope you are ready to get back to work, Kayla.
Oh yes, ma'am, I am.
We really missed your intellect and ideas on the projects.
Well, I can't wait to come back. My vacation sure was something out of this world.
Get back in your car, Zeannie.
What did you say?
Oh, nothing. I said I gotta make sure this window is clean.